Filmmaker Indra Kumar says he regrets not bringing actor Sanjay Dutt on board for Total Dhamal, the upcoming entertainer in the Dhamal franchise. At the trailer launch of the film on Monday, when Kumar was asked why Sanjay is not in the film, even though he played a pivotal role in the comedy franchise last installment, the director said,
Actually, बहुत मजा आता अगर वो भी हमारे साथ होते, but unfortunately उस टाइम पे उनकी डेटों की प्रॉब्लम थी और इतने सब को साथ में लाना is not easy. So Kabir Singh को I had to omit.
Okay.
And we both are really unhappy about it, even Sanjay and me.
In the film Double Dhamal, Sanjay played Kabir Nayak. The three main actors of the film, Ritesh Deshmukh, Arshad Warsi and Javed Jafri, remain the same in the new installment. Total Dhamal also features Madhuri Dixit Nene, Anil Kapoor, Ajay Devgan, Boman Irani, Sanjay Mishra and Johnny Lever, among others. It is slated to release on February 22, 2019. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.